4x2 northbound BNSF mixed freight. There was some buffer cars in the middle of that consist. I don't know if you guys noticed. Northbound BNSF Intermodal 3x0. That Tier 4 Jivo had a door open. Northbound, Amtrak San Joaquin, F-59 leading.
Thank you. a northbound mixed freight, Union Pacific, and I'll verify this in the video after I edit, but I'm pretty sure those three units were SD60s. They definitely did not have the truck style of the SD70 Aces that we know and love. They definitely look like SD60s, but I will verify that and put that in the video.
Southbound, Amtrak San Joaquin, F-59 leading.
northbound Union Pacific mixed freight. And after a little bit of research, I found out that those were SD59MXs. I was right in thinking they were SD60s because they are rebuilt, compliant with the EPA's Tier 3.5 regulations. Light Union Pacific local freight move with a couple of UP switchers and an X Cotton Belt GP60. All right, so I think I got my directions confused. I think that might be north. Reasons being is because I saw the lead locomotive on another train that was locally was heading north back in Fresno when I was taking the Amtrak up here. With that being said, possibly northbound auto train 2x0. Same SD59MX trio coming back with another local freight.
3x0 northbound BNSF mixed freight with a Ferromex Zebra in the middle of the consist.